Hello there. Today, we're going to guide you through the process of creating your first Kahoot. Begin by navigating to the Kahoot.com website and selecting the Create Kahoot option. Log into your Kahoot account at this stage or sign up if you don't already have an account. Choose the purpose for which the account will be used. Then, provide your email address and set up the password. Alternatively, you can use the SSO options to register. Since we've created a professional account type, we're currently operating on the free Kahoot test drive plan. A pop-up window will appear prompting you to choose what you would like to do. There's also a selection of pre-made templates available for your convenience. However, for the purposes of this guide, we'll be creating a Kahoot from scratch. Begin by formulating your first question. Remember, your quiz should contain at least two answers. Don't forget to identify the correct answer. To alter the title of your Kahoot, select the Settings button, input the new title and any additional information, then click Done. Please be aware that the questions marked with a star are not included in your Kahoot plan. To access these question types, you'll need to upgrade your account. Once you've completed these steps, your Kahoot is ready to go. Click the Save button. You'll now have the option to upgrade your subscription. If you're not ready to do this, simply select the Remind Me Later button. You're now prepared to host your Kahoot, assign it, or share it with others. Thank you for watching. Please remember to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!